So the F's or S's, I'll read a little for you. Namely, presumption or despair, besides a flood of other evils arising from a train of doctrines which that draws after it, viz. Universalism, deism, atheism, as you may see them linked together in the following sheets. He is great at what he's going to do here, and he's the fellow that gave us damned if you do and damned if you don't, damned if you will and you're damned if you won't.